Soleimani is now hanging from an apartment building facing the U.S. Embassy. So U.S. officials literally coming face to face with the man they ordered to be killed.
And Richard, perhaps surprising news out of Israel and Prime Minister Netanyahu, a close ally of the president, and his reaction to the killing of General Soleimani.
So Netanyahu has long called for action to be taken against Iran, but so far Israel has been very quiet, and there are numerous reports coming out of Israel this morning that